Hello, my name is Mallory, and I'm a pediatric infectious diseases pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral antiviral medication that your child will be taking at home. The antiviral is called Acyclovir and is needed to treat or prevent a virus in your child's body. This medicine is usually given at least twice daily, but could be given up to 5 times per day. It is very important that your child takes every single dose of the antiviral at the appropriate time to make sure that there is always enough medication in your child's body to kill the virus and treat the infection. Review the label on the prescription bottle to ensure you understand the dosing instructions. Have your child take the medication at the same times every day, ideally in evenly spaced intervals. If the formulation of the antibiotic that your child will be taking at home is a liquid, make sure to give each dose with an accurate measuring device, such as an oral syringe. It is necessary to shake some liquid antibiotics before measuring out the dose, so please check the label for instructions that will tell you to shake well if this is needed. The most common side effect for this medication include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, headache, and sleepiness. If you think your child is experiencing a severe allergic reaction, such as anaphylaxis, which would present as hives, swelling, or trouble breathing, it is important to seek medical attention right away. It is also important that your child drinks plenty of water and maintains hydration while on this medication to prevent kidney injury. If your child misses a dose of the medication, give the dose as soon as you remember. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and return to your regular schedule. Do not double doses or take extra doses. When you get home, keep the medication in a dry place away from heat or moisture at room temperature. Acyclovir is very helpful to treat many different types of infections. Make sure to listen closely to instructions described by your doctor so you know if or when your child needs to return to the emergency room or be seen by their primary care physician. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about this medication. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.